At noon tonight at 6, a cargo ship coming from West Africa, where, as you know, of course, there have been many Ebola cases, and it is on its way to Central Florida.
Now, the quarantine time for Ebola is 21 days, but there will still be 4 days left when that ship docks. Fox 35's Daryl Nell tells us what precautions the Coast Guard is taking when crew members arrive in Port Canaveral in just a few days.
The EOT Spar is a 300-foot-long cargo ship that is due here in Port Canaveral after just 17 days of travel from the port of Freetown. That's in Sierra Leone, which is in West Africa, where that country is dealing with more than 5,000 confirmed cases of Ebola. Now, the Coast Guard here tells me that they're not too concerned, given the fact that they have federal regulations in place to monitor this situation, and that the crew on board this ship is self-monitoring as well, and they believe that is enough to mitigate any risk. The Coast Guard says it is in close communication with the EOT Spar, an American flag cargo ship out of Annapolis, Maryland, that will arrive in Port Canaveral on November 4th, 4 days prior to the end of a 21-day incubation period based on their last day in Sierra Leone.
They are required to report anybody with any symptoms, and in this particular case, we have no indication, no reason to believe that there's anything wrong with this ship.
The Coast Guard says existing federal regulations require all U.S. vessels give 96 hours of advance notice of arrival and report whether anyone has died or come down sick in the past 15 days. The crew is also self-monitoring, taking their temperature of its crews twice daily and then reporting that information to the Coast Guard.
Now, we're working in close cooperation not only with the Centers for Disease Control, but with the state health agency and with Customs and Border Protection, and taking a close look at this situation and every situation. And if ever deemed warranted, you know, the Coast Guard can issue a captain of the port order to restrict a vessel's movement or withhold it from entering a port. But at this time, there's no indication that there's any concern.
The Coast Guard adds that the southeastern United States receives 22 cargo ships a month from West Africa. But they say so far, there's not been a single case of Ebola from a commercial vessel. In Port Canaveral, Daryl Nail, Fox 35 News.